you know, I've always wanted to do something in that acting field, you know, and do something huge. I didn't think it was going to come this fast, but, you know, I was overwhelmed. I was like, wow, you guys really want me to do this and not sing? You want me to act? So, everything started with Steve Stout. You know, he had this concept for this TV show. He teamed up with Will Smith and his camp. When they stepped to me, you know, and they asked me, like, look, this is the concept we have, I felt like it was great because the concept of the show I can relate to, you know. It's about, you know, a father and a son, kind of a relationship where the difference of how traditional your parents can be and how totally different your mentality being, you know, young, you know, and trying to become an entrepreneur, you know, and I can relate to that because my father's very close-minded, very traditional. And I started telling, you know, like stories, like, you know, true stories. And they were like, wow, this could work great for the show. And I'm really excited about this. You know, I feel like me da la oportunidad de mostrar otra faceta como artista, you know, not just singing, you know, but now I can act and kind of like no despegarme tanto de lo que en realidad yo represento como dominicano, como latino. O sea, it's very real what I'm doing. It's very organic, you know, what I would be doing in the show.